The name Perkins, carved in stone. Below a Gothic tower, a boy navigates with a cane. A title. Perkins presents Teaching Tactile Graphics with Lucia Hasty.
Well, graphics provide so much information for a sighted reader, and authors include them intending to transfer messages about the character or some of the details of the story or whatever. They write the story with the intention. So it's important that we also include things for the Braille reader to pick up those intentions and that much information. To reproduce pictures, photographs, is usually not something that is going to be particularly meaningful to a Braille reader, but to have some symbols of what the story is about or what they're looking at is really important.
A page of detailed ink drawings of various plant leaves is shown. The shot then dissolves into a page of embossed, raised-line tactile graphics of tree leaf shapes. The leaves are also identified with Braille labels.
When they get to school, they're going to find that their textbooks are full of graphics that have content in them, and they need the content in order to understand the whole concept. So it's really important we start really early teaching kids to read graphics.
Fade to black.